member is not on the Do Not Record list, contact the Bureau immediately and tell them that attorney's name and number added to